I'll take this one. Thank you.
Otra margarita. Una, dos, tres, cuatro. Cuatro margaritas más. Welcome everybody for the cooking demonstration. Bienvenidos todos a la clase de cocina. Today we're going to be making guacamole, our famous guacamole. The first thing first, we are going to have nice avocados. Luckily, we have a nice one. You see it brown?
Oh, you mean you do that in the grocery store? You open them all up?
What that people does if they touch it too much? They make bruises.
Yep.
And here we have a saying in Mexico, if you are not buying, don't touch it. You open it up and look at this beautiful avocado, see? Because when they start to go bad, bad starts in here. Cuando se van a poner malos, aquí empieza. Se pone. This is what you're going to be doing. Put your drink down. I know you like to drink a lot. Okay, so with the three avocados each. One, two, three.
Three.
Okay, go ahead, Leslie.
Sí, agarro lo mismo.
Sí, aquí put it in the middle so you can. Yeah, please. I'm the director of the orchestra, so I'm not cooking today. So if you don't like it, blame it on them.
All right, a lot of pressure. A lot of pressure, Leslie.
Leslie.
Cheers.
So we said in Mexico,
cheers.
Abajo. Al centro.
Al centro.
Okay, now you're gonna press down, but don't make it a puree. I need to be chunky.
Chunky. We like chunky. Chunky's good.
Okay. Now we have tomatoes, onions, cilantro, tomates, cebolla, y cilantro, o coriander, whatever you
want. El verdecito claro.
Este ¿no? Chile habanero.
Chile habanero.
Oh, these are chili habaneros?
Yes, it's very hot.
Mexican season.
Is that all lime juice or lemon?
Lime.
Lime juice.
Don't forget, in Mexico we don't use lemons. Wherever you go in Mexico, you ask for a lemon, what you get?
Limes.
We don't use them.
Ever? Is it just because?
We are not used to it. We like sour. Mm.
So three whole avocados, three of everything, three scoops of the lime juice. Okay.
You can use red onions or white onions, doesn't matter.
Three.
Three, okay.
Cilantro, 1.5.
Oh, cilantro.
Same amount of tomatoes, same amount of onions.
But half of the cilantro.
Half a spoon of hot pepper.
Half a spoon.
See, but you see this hot pepper is a habanero, but no seeds.
Okay. It's very, very spicy. Spicy, I like it. It's normal like that.
Maybe just like this of salt. Not too much. Gracias. Y tenedores y servilletas. I mean, you eat a lot of this. But we love it, so
what's a pepino?
Cucumber.
Oh, cucumber.
Perfecto, look at this.
Oh, beautiful, that looks so
guacamole.
Good.
Yeah. Nice and chunky as you like it with perfect. Lime juice. And that's it, finito. Whoa.
Finished. Delicious.
You know this one, right? You can put it on fish, on chicken, on beef, on steak, or on a salad.
That's really
now,
good.
Mexican salsa, oh, why not? A little bit of anti-kissy-kissy. And then now it's called Mexican salsa.
That's delicious.
If I put some hot pepper.
Yes.
It's called pico de gallo.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's the difference.
Oh my gosh.
Mexican salsa because of the color, white, red, and green. The Mexican flag.
Oh, Oh, that's cool.
Or Mexican flat salsa or the pico de gallo because very.
I love it.
Scott, thank you very much.
Thank you, Scott.
Bravo, Stuart.
Everyone. All right, so I hope you really enjoyed the cooking portion of this YouTube video. I absolutely loved all three of those Mexican recipes, the guacamole, the pico de gallo, and the sweeter guacamole. Really, they're some of my favorite things that I do eat when we go down to Mexico every year. We're going right into the beach workout, guys. This is all you need is some sand, your body, and maybe some cute Desiree leggings. I don't know. But in all seriousness, guys, we're going right into the workout. I want you to warm up a little bit on the beach. Go into double pulse walking lunges. I want you to go perform 12 on each leg. And this is you're gonna perform this particular exercise for 4 rounds, but I just want you to focus on 12 double pulse walking lunges on each side. And then what you're actually going to do is you're going to sprint back to your starting point, okay? So you're going to see that here in just a minute. So after every round of the double pulse lunges, you will sprint back and you're going to just start over. You're going to perform all 4 rounds, okay? And then you're actually going to go right into 4 rounds of regular front walking lunges. There's no pulses. Notice there's no pulses, and then you're gonna actually perform a sprint back. Same concept as the first 4 rounds. Then going into front jump squats, 12 one way, and then you're gonna come back and sprint again. That's a total of 12 rounds already, guys. It's gonna kill ya. And then you're just gonna stay in one location just for this exercise, guys. Side to side lunges. Notice how nice it is when you're on the sand. Side sliding lunges are a lot better. You could just slide your feet right through the sand. You're gonna give your feet a really nice exfoliation while you're doing this. All right, we're gonna finish, guys, with zigzag sand sprints. These were really difficult, especially if you really try to push yourself. Try to bring your knees up as high as you can. I want you to keep your core really tight. And then we're also gonna be finishing, guys, with side-to-side shuffles that you're gonna see here in a second. I want you to perform 10 to 12 shuffles going one way, and then I want you to finish with 10 to 12 coming the other way for a total of 10 rounds. That is not a typo. I hope you guys enjoyed this workout. I'll see you guys in the next one. We'll be right back.